And Metro Police say that one man is dead after he was stabbed inside of a liquor store. This happened on East New York Street near North Sherman Drive. Police haven't shared any information about a suspect or tell us the motive behind this stabbing. We'll, of course, keep you updated on any new developments as we get them.